And we are live. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening po sa inyo lahat, wherever you may be. This is Guru Pinoy, and we are back for another live stream of our GenEd and ProfEd questions. Today is October 3rd, and before I go any further, let us all start with our opening prayer. Of course, this is still prepared by Pastor Efren Esteban. Please join me, po.
Let us pray. Eternal and Father of all, thank you for today, for the ways in which you bless our lives and provide our daily needs. Today, as we come together in this place to learn and increase our knowledge, may you be with us, dear God, to understand our goals in life, to execute our priorities, and to become consistent in what we are doing. You are truly a big help for us to reach our dreams. Yes, Lord, may the presence of the Holy Spirit inspires us as we listen and write today. Thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, that through Him, we have hope and dreams alive. May you hear all these prayers and petitions, O loving Father. In the sweetest name of Jesus, we ask all these things. Amen.
Amen. Alright, so sa muli po ating pinasasalamatan si Pastor Efren for always preparing our opening and closing prayers on Saturdays. And of course, we have Ma'am Eunice Carbajal on Sundays naman po. Okay, now before we start with this night's batch of questions, still 20 questions GenEd, also 20 questions ProfEd. Make sure that you like this video. Okay, if you're watching us on YouTube, go ahead and please like our video po. Okay, again, please do like our video. If you're watching us on Facebook, then share our video, tag a friend, start a watch party. You can also share this video in your accounts or maybe share it in all the groups that you've joined. Okay, so again, please do like this video, react to this video, share this video, start a watch party, tag your friends. And of course, on the screen, you can see all the social media accounts of Guru Pinoy. Okay, you all know that on YouTube and Facebook, you find us as Guru Pinoy. We have our live streams on Saturdays and Sundays, 7 p.m. That's PH time, Philippine time. And of course, we're also uploading more videos, not only those that we are doing live stream. On Instagram, we are at Guru Pinoy PH. And of course, on TikTok, we are at Guru Pinoy. Please do follow all our social media accounts, especially on TikTok because it's new and we don't have any followers there. Our TikTok account is very sad. It only has maybe 2 followers. Okay, so to all our TikTokers, please do follow us on TikTok. That's at Guru Pinoy. Instagram, that's at Guru Pinoy PH. Again, please don't forget to like this video if you're watching us on YouTube. You can also share this video, start a watch party, tag your friends, and we are going to start with all our questions in a few minutes. But again, these questions, our batch of questions as well as the answers, go straight to our GROW. If you still don't know what GROW is Guru Pinoy Review Online Work Group. This is our exclusive FB group where we send all exclusive materials, not only these materials that we are having in our live stream, but also other materials that we know can help you pass the LET. And it is very easy for you to join GROW. All you need to do is to pay 500 pesos. That's one-time payment, not monthly payment, not 5,000, not 7,000. That's just one-time payment of 500. Until the day you take the LET. GROW is only for general education, professional education. You can pay through Palawan Cebuana ML. You can also send us a super chat, super sticker during our live streams in YouTube. Okay, all the details are found on your screen. Again, what are you waiting for? Be part of GROW and you are going to see all the exclusive materials that we have there. Okay, not only those that we are discussing through our live stream. All right, so I think we're all ready to start with our live stream of questions tonight. Please don't forget to use your answer sheets to mark them, to shade them according to the letter of your choices. If you still do not have your answer sheets ready, please do make sure that you visit our Facebook page, you download the answer sheet, and of course, you print that for our next live streams, okay? So again, we'll start with our live streams right now. Now, let me just remind everyone, our live streams are, or our questions are all recorded. So make sure that you're paying attention and that you are focused on the slides, because the slides are going to be changing every minute, okay? Just a few minutes. All right, we start with our questions tonight. Good luck. All right, take a breather. Again, if this is your first time to join us, make sure that you are subscribed to our YouTube channel. Follow our Facebook page. Also, please go to TikTok and also support Gurung Pinoy there. And also, we are at Gurung Pinoy PH on Instagram. For those of you who are asking, there is no audio because last time we've asked people and then they said it's better without the audio. Okay, so, and again, there's no need for you to put your answer in the chat box. All right, andyan na po yung ating Prof Ed. Be ready. All right, that ends our live stream of our GenEd and ProfEd questions tonight. Again, if you still have not liked our video, if you're watching us on YouTube, please do like our video. If you're watching us on Facebook, please share our video, tag your friend. You may also, we're almost done, so you couldn't start a watch party anymore. So again, you can find us on YouTube and Facebook as Gurung Pinoy, Instagram, that's Gurung Pinoy PH, and TikTok, that's at Gurung Pinoy. Thank you so much for everyone who has been with us, who spent their time with us tonight for our GenEd and ProfEd questions. And again, tomorrow we'll be back at 7 p.m. for our discussion of our general education questions, also our professional education questions. There's going to be two separate live streams tomorrow, one for GenEd and one for ProfEd. So again, if you have not liked this video, go ahead and like this video. If you're watching us on YouTube, thank you so much to Ma'am Joy Dairit para sa ating ayuda ngayon. No? Maraming salamat, Ma'am Joy. Again, please like our video if you've watched this on YouTube. If you've watched us on Facebook, again, please do react to this video. And of course, you can still share, I think. You can still share this video to all of your friends. Okay, so again, please do not forget that tomorrow we are going back for our discussion of our general education, professional education questions tonight. Now, again, your answers, please comment them or post a picture of your answers in the post that we had today, the post that says October 3 live stream, post or comment your answer here, okay? Don't forget to post or comment your answer because you are only going to be included in our top 10 if you have posted your answers. And of course, if you have also replied your scores, okay? Your scores, we will know tomorrow after our live streams, all right? So, sa muli po, ito po yung Guru Pinoy, Ma'am Mek, na nagsasabing maliit man na butil ng mga kaalaman. Ang dulo nito ay malaking kaginawaan. But before we end, let's take a look at your closing prayer. Please join me for our closing prayer. Of course, it's still by Pastor Efren Esteban.
Let us pray. Thank you once again, Eternal Father, for guiding us throughout this online review. May your name be glorified in the way we think and act. Our words may not be enough to thank you, but by our obedience to your holy words and by depending on you, we'll be like a sweet aroma that pleases you. May you find us faithful, dear Lord. Dear Father, as you have said, we should seek first your kingdom and your righteousness, and all these dreams, promotions, and celebrations will surely be upon us. Lord, as we all take our rest tonight, may you watch over us. In the mighty name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, we pray all these things. Amen.
Amen. All right. So good night, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow for our discussion. Bye.